There is not any contact with the wall. It's a freestanding aquarium. And in addition, I got a crack on my wall right behind this cabinet where the hood is installed. I'll show it closer. Like you can hear, this is a hooting sound. It's tight, it's very tight. Almost no vibration on this. Over there the sound is very, very nice, but when you come around I just want to show you.